Welcome to the Windows Club. If Windows Start menu does not close or remains frozen in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. The first solution is to check for Windows updates. Right click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, either click on Resume Updates or check for updates. The next solution would be to restart the Start menu process. To do so, search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and click on the application to open the same. Now, right click on Windows Explorer and select Restart. The next solution would be to run an SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC /scan now and hit Enter to invoke an SFC scan. If everything else fails, you can consider re-registering the Start menu. Select the command line mentioned here, then search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the Windows PowerShell window. Then paste the command here and hit Enter. This will do the job. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.